other day when I was driving, I realized I was in control of something going 80 miles an hour, and I could crash into anything. Who decided that this was a good idea when I can't even go outside without panicking?